For the Cavaliers, the same five remain the same. For the Golden State Warriors, JaVale McGee will get the start. McGee had some good minutes in the first half.
Much respect to J.R. Smith.
And I echo those feelings, absolutely. A lot of class and respect for his ability to stand in front of us and talk about it.
Nice pass inside, and McGee right away pays dividends. Curry bumped by Kevin Love. Here's Durant. Nice speed inside, and JaVale McGee's got two dunks in the first minute. James whips it out to George Hill. Hill blocked by Draymond Green. After the first quarter of game one, it was tied at halftime of game one as Klay Thompson from downtown.
This is impressive that there's no hobble to his game right now.
Well, when that injury happened, two on the shot clock. James has it deflected. Another steal. Curry ahead to Draymond Green. In for the slam.
And I agree with that. I think
Durant with the block.
I think it goes right to your leadership. And that's LeBron James and Ty Lue. Obviously, this team has stayed ready.
I'm not sure I wouldn't run that every play, every game.
Draymond Green to Bell.
In these situations, you have to have ball handlers that are unselfish. Durant and Curry time and time again.
Now the Warriors come the other way as we're under two to play here in the first. Nice feet inside. Steph Curry.
See, Sean Livingston comes up to set the screen, slips it. The eye contact from Curry, on-point delivery.
Horty has three assists here. Green's three-pointer misses. Hit a couple of big threes late in the game. Livingston offensive rebound back to Durant. Knocks down the three. That was so important, his role. Love inside again. Shot blocked by West. Love gets it back. Comes up short. Nance couldn't hold on, and the Warriors gain control. Livingston to the basket, left-handed. Oh, beautiful play from Livingston. Curry finds some room, gets off the three, got it. Here's Durant. Durant, nice shuffle pass.
Got himself an easy one there.
And not sat yet. Curry hits a three. Steph Curry from way downtown.
He's a terrific guard rebounder.
Curry again. Puts it in. Steph Curry drills another three.
They're making an extra pass. It's not the first pass. It's the second pass.
Durant comes right back with an answer.
Let me give you credit. You're on your game right now.
McGee throws it down and the foul.
This series, this season for the Golden State Warriors. But what JaVale McGee presents to them is a live body setting high screens and diving where he can catch it or catch it at the rim off of lobs.
Klay Thompson gets a running start. Thompson pulls up for three. It's good.
He's a business tycoon. I can shout out whoever I want. He might want to sponsor, you know, me somehow. Jordan Bell, dunk.
So three besides LeBron James. Klay Thompson. Off the glass. The pace is certainly quick, and Curry inside finds Jordan Bell. Back out. Klay Thompson, three-pointer. Got it. Durant. David West puts up a three. That's good. David West from downtown.
Again, offensive rebounding, extra possession.
Curry answers right back. Curry back in the corner. Nice little fake. Sets up another. Got it again. Steph Curry back-to-back threes. James now guarding Draymond Green. Livingston goes backdoor. Green pass too low, but Curry recovers. Shot clock winding down. Curry's going to have to put it up. Launches it up. Shot clock. Oh, he knocks it down.
Steph Curry handling. Recognized the clock is dwindling down. It actually looked beautiful in the air.
Curry finds Green. Back to Curry, three-pointer. Puts it in, and a foul.
This is absolutely a clinic on shooting by Steph Curry.
And the foul. By the way, Allen did it for the Celtics in 2010. 30 points. J.R. Smith gets up on Curry now. Curry inside to Durant. Beautiful pass.
Superior offense right now by Steph Curry. The pick and roll, the shot fake to open up the passing lane.
Coming up on 3.5 remaining, as Golden State Curry way outside, another three. Steph Curry has set a finals record. But he is in fine form right now. 9 of 17 from downtown. 33 points, 8 assists, 7 rebounds. A dominant Steph Curry. A 10-point game entering the fourth, and the fourth quarter is Cook backs it home.
Right out of the bat was suffocating.
Because that had been a major concern.
A brilliant display of shooting for Golden State. And the Cavs fall short in the finish.